Lawmakers grilled health officials for several hours over government's failure to address the health crisis triggered by the COVID-19 pandemic.
Earlier, dun sa report, sinabi, sa NCR raw, ang total bed utilization is 66%. Pero from our experience, gaya sa amin sa Quezon City, most of the hospitals that we call on, pagka kailangan namin ng may mapadala na pasyente from our constituency, lagi puro puno na yung hospital. So which is which? 66% ba yung bed utilization o all the beds devoted for COVID patients occupied na?
Marikina 2nd District Representative Stella Kimbo questioned the health department's daily updates on COVID-19 figures. She said COVID figures were leaked to her a day before they were officially released by the DOH. Health spokesperson Maria Rosario Vergera explained it takes them hours to process COVID data and Kimbo may have gotten initial figures. Lawmakers also lament the pandemic is being exploited by unscrupulous individuals to make money. Bayan Muna Party List Representative Ferdinand Gaite said an acquaintance who was infected with COVID-19 was charged 1,000 pesos per hour for staying inside a hospital tent while waiting for an available hospital room. PhilHealth said the use of tents is not part of its coverage.
As of ngayon po, hindi po accredited po kasi yung mga tents at wala po standards for that sa ngayon. So, hindi po talaga siya makukuha yung mga nasa tents po. Pagka po ano, na napasok na po sa hospital, tsaka lang po ito cover.
But Health Secretary Francisco Duque said it should be.
I cannot countenance a 1,000 peso per hour charge. So you're there for 8 hours, that 8,000? Ay, yung tama yan. Ay, nag-aantay sila sa lang. Kailangan bayaran ng free health.
Health Undersecretary Leopoldo Vega said the agency has discussed the matter with PhilHealth.
Yung sinasabi ho namin sa PhilHealth na yung mga pasyente hong nasa ER na hindi admitted, dapat meron silang ano ho, meron silang benefits and the hospital can claim. Kasi ngayon ho, ang pag nasa ER ka, hindi ka na-admit, wala ka talagang hindi ka pwede mag-claim at saka ma-return claims ang mangyayari.